Moving around, leg forward, and then he starts throwing hand combinations.
Nong-O Hama starting to put it on him.
Back into this.
Oh, he goes down. Nong-O Hama down with the knockdown.
Wow. At the champ's corner as well. He doesn't look like he's getting up, Mitch.
Eight. Is that it?
Shoving back. Oh, he puts his hand on Rukwood's neck! While Chatri Sichensong and Matt Hume getting between them.
Bibiano lands a right hand.
Push McLaren by that injury to the nose. And Reese McLaren is torn behind on Rich Franklin's scorecard. But that won't mean when punches land.
Clearly evident on the champion's nose.
We've heard of headhunting.
Oh, the champion's going for minutes, but he knows where this fight needs to take place. And there was a huge overhand right that hurt McLaren.
It did hurt McLaren. He brushed it off. Shook him off, shook his head at Fernandez.
Oh yeah, look at that big right hand. Reese McLaren better knock this off because he is angering the champion.
And the swinging around this is this the round of the year? The D88.com fight of the night.
Contested or decided.
This near-naked choke, if that's what he's...
Right stuff. You can see a little bit of damage on the mouth of McLaren there.
In various this arena.
This is a world champion, third-degree black belt on your back. And
that
you're defending quite well.
McLaren enough to try and block the punches.
No, that's going to affect him later in the fight.
For sure.
On his boxing. But he immediately shoots in
a few of Bibiano's. Fights goes
into
a bit of a sweep in there. Hand from Fernandez and a left and a right, and McLaren gets caught again.
Understand the rhythm, and he goes for the takedown.
Look at the kick attack. Oh, and a big seat.
Look at Bibiano's nose. I think it's.
There he goes again. Big right hand from Fernandez. McLaren goes.
These punches. He's definitely improved in the striking game.
But this is awesome. They both quicken up the action.
Gloves, and these things hit differently. You do not want to take a lot of these.
Khalilov throwing this volume, these multi-shot combination. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Boom, that short little tight
body shot there from Khalilov. Two punch, four punch combination, and a jumping knee. Another left hook, a crossing elbow. Now they're locked in the clinch.
Came off the ground. That's, he needs to stay tight. He needs to stay touch Khalilov when he comes
being
in.
Being severely tested for the Bosnian menace. Mouth is open, breathing heavy, and Khalilov to make a statement now with 25 seconds to go. Body shot, uppercut, right cross. It's just fatigue here on Dennis as he switches stance.
Fired off a good counter right there.
Big hooks on body from shot Dennis. As Puric opening up time. Puric is in the circle.
Move too. He doesn't want to stand in front of Puric, especially in this opening. You got to create some angles and you got to keep your guard up. See, there's a power advantage to Puric.
I'm going
to
box the ears off him.
But Kalilov needs to do something to that, to the low kick.
Look what's different here, Dragon. Now we see Puric coming him off with a cross out of southpaw.
Trying to march forward.
Oh, the big kibosh! He drops him with the left hand! Kalilov says, what the hell, ref? But he went down. Six, that was a perfectly seven. Placed hook.
Yeah, that was a nice little combination. Lands it by
Dennis Pio!